Sadie Keller looks like any other sixth grader at Harpool Middle School. She smiles a lot and loves hanging out with her friends. But behind the smile is a story that includes a lot of pain.
The chemo would make me feel so bad. And a lot of days I would just stay in bed all day and not do anything. But I still wanted to do something, but I couldn't think of anything. And the steroids I was on would make me really, really mad and frustrated and angry. And since I hate getting mad at people, all I could do was just cry because and just stay sad because I didn't want to yell at my parents because I didn't want to hurt their feelings.
It was brutal because, you know, again, you're yanked out of your normal life and put into this, you know, world of chemo and ports and side effects and blood transfusions and, you know, a revolving door of doctors in your room.
It was a bad time. Sadie was in the fight for her life with leukemia. It was in this moment that she decided to turn her fight into something positive.
I was just thinking, like, I don't want to spend these 2.5 years just being like depressed and just so mad that I was the one who got cancer and I wasn't, and I just wanted to like be happy and be like a normal kid.
Her attempts to be like any ordinary kid produced something rather extraordinary. She started making videos to help kids like her.
Some people, when they first get cancer, they're really nervous about it, and I'm just gonna talk to you guys about it and make it feel easier than what it usually seems like it to you, okay?
Then, when she felt a little better, she had an idea that would change a lot of lives.
Like, I really, really wanted to do something for all those child cancer fighters who had to, because the doctors and nurses will try and get them home even if it's just for a day. And if they're in the hospital on Christmas, then they're not really doing very well. So I just wanted to help those kids.
And that's how Sadie's Sleigh began. It's a toy drive for kids that needed toys the most. This year, she'll deliver more than 10,000 toys to area hospitals.
Yeah, we donate to Cook Children's in Fort Worth, my hospital, Children's Medical Center in Dallas, and Plano, and then Medical City Children's Hospital.
But Sadie didn't stop with toys. This kickballing sixth grader has also lobbied on Capitol Hill for bills that help kids with cancer, and was there when the president signed her bill into law. This little girl has turned herself into a very big deal. But that's not why she does this. She's in it for something much greater than personal glory.
I'm not doing this so I can meet President Trump or be on the news. Like, I'm not doing this to be famous. I'm doing this because these kids need a voice and that these kids need someone to make them happy and like just like get better chemos for them. And that's what I really am trying to do, is just like help save their lives and make them like be happy and be a kid.